Hey, evening, guys. Tush coming at you. It's Friday, October 24th. Just come up to 7:45 at night. And the weekend's here, so we thought we'd come out and play with the cars a little bit. As you may notice, I've put the hardtop from the 59 on the 60. Just to see what she'd look like. I think it looks pretty good. I mean, it'll look really good. Painted the car color and black stripe going over the top of it. So we may be moving the hardtop over onto that car. Of course, it'll be seasonal use, but it'll be nice for spring and fall up here for sure. So that's good. I like the look of that. Anyway, we're going to play around with the 59 tonight. We're going to see if we can maybe swap the carbs out on this. So it's looking a little worse for wear. With a big difference between that and that. I stole the distributor from this car, and I've just put the one from the 59 back in this car temporarily. Could actually get spark with the distributor out of my 60, so we've just left that in there for now. And what we're going to try to do is get these carbs cleaned up a little bit, and maybe we'll attempt to get this thing started over the weekend. So that's the plan anyway. I'm not sure how easily these bolts are going to come off. Everything seems to be rusted pretty solid on this car, so we've already had a few instances where we've had to snap some bolts off. So anyway, we'll give it a shot and see where we get. We could always take the carbs off at the manifold, but I think it'd be better to take it right off at the head if possible. So we'll give that a shot and we'll see how that turns out. All right, we'll talk to you later. I'm beginning to think that a lot of things have never been off this car like this manifold. I think it's been on here since new. It's stuck on there pretty good. Anyway, we went the hard way. We've got the carbs off. They're sitting there on the ground, but the manifold is stuck on there solid. And I'm resisting the urge to pry it off, so we're trying some gentle persuasion with a rubber mallet, and that doesn't seem to be helping. So anyway, we'll stay at it, and hopefully it'll come off with a little bit of elbow grease. All right, guys. Hey, good morning, guys. Tush coming at you. It's Saturday, October the 25th, and just coming up to 9:15. And back on the 59 this morning. Can't remember where I left off last night, but I did manage to get the manifold off and the old carbs off. And it's looking good. Got the studs all sort of cleaned up a little bit. And we're going to dig out the other set of carbs that I have, and we'll try to put those on here and see if we can get this started today at some point. And I think I have another valve cover just kicking around in those parts bins over there, so I'm looking for the other set of carbs. I'll bring that old valve cover out and stick it on there and make that look a little bit better. Anyway, that's it for now. We'll come back when we make some progress.
Hey, we got Let's here. Saturday, 20 after 11. October the 25th, I think, right, Les?
And we're going to attempt to start this thing again. So we got the fuel pump rigged up, the gas can, the new carbs on. We got them, we got the float bolts filled. So we'll give her a shot. Hang on for a sec. I'll have to come back. I don't have a stand for the camera, so we'll come back if we get her started. Talk to you in a bit. All right, let her go.
You got to give us some fuel or what?
I did already. So that was exciting. Got her to run after 39 years. Obviously need to work on the timing and on the carbs, but she fired and she ran. She blew out a lot of crap out of the exhaust. I'll have to show you this. It's kind of funny. But look at all that stuff out of the exhaust. It's all rust and who knows what else. So that's why I had the back door open, because I figured it'd be blowing a lot of stuff out of the exhaust. So anyway, apparently I had good oil pressure. I had less inside having a look. I had about 100 pounds of oil pressure, so that was good. So yeah, that's a positive step in the right direction. Anyway, that's it for now, guys. We'll probably stop playing with this and we'll go back to working on the 60. Since we know this runs, that's all I really wanted to do, is just to check to see if I could get it to run. And that's now been accomplished, so we'll move on to something else. All right, guys.